Praise the Lord. I welcome every one of us to today's Bible study. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, we are not going to go empty-handed in Jesus' name. It is my belief as we are coming, we are thinking of what we are going to gain from what Pastor is going to say and is going to preach to us. And I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, His messages will touch our life today in Jesus' name. And His grace will continue to be upon us. And another thing I want to ask us is if we invite people. Sister Mata, I believe that your friend, you will invite her at long run to be following you to the church. God will be with us in Jesus' name. Once again, I welcome every one of us. Let us pray. We can rise up to pray. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name because of this evening. We thank you, Lord, because of your mercy. We thank you, Lord, because of your endurance. We thank you, Lord, because of your love. We thank you, Lord, for how you have brought us together this evening once again to come and learn from you. Father, we are asking, there will be no benefit of coming to the church every day. At the long run, we don't make it to the kingdom of God. We are praying by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, the mercy beyond mercy, you will give to every one of us in Jesus' name. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will touch our hearts. And as we are going to be going into your messages today, Father, we will not see human being, but we will see you. There's nothing impossible. You will touch our hearts, and your name is going to be glorified. Thank you, O Lord, because you are the Lord that answers prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Let us say amen.
Amen.
We shall open our hymn to hymn 63.